It is in challenging times that human ingenuity and genius can unfold. Why is it that in most challenging times, many human beings come out with the best that they can do? Why is this so? We need to understand this. Human genius is crippled essentially because of trying to make an uncertain existence into a certainty. Everything about life is uncertain. One who does not learn to enjoy and revel in uncertainty will naturally aspire to create certainty within the framework of their mind. Though there is nothing certain about the physical existence, instead of finding a dimension beyond physical for certainty of one's existence, most human beings create a psychological framework of certainty. So in challenging times, a concretized psychological framework becomes a crippling factor, and hence many people manage or learn to break that structure that is there in our mind, built by us. The moment you open up this framework, you will see there is a burst of intelligence, ingenuity and genius unfolding from individual human beings. So let us never waste a challenging time. And actually, if you are not seeking security, but you are seeking profoundness of life, life is always uncertain and it's always challenging. That is the beauty of our existence. Do not seek certainty of life. Death is the only certainty of life. Everything else is uncertain. It is the uncertainty which creates the possibilities. Only because everything is not established, there are possibilities for each one of us to explore different depths and dimensions of our existence. If everything was fixed, there would be no possibility, but there would be certainty.